The game of basketball is a beautiful sport that many people around the world love to watch and enjoy playing. For Cam, it has taken him around the world to places where he wouldn't even dream of going as a kid. This is the story of Cameron Oliver, a professional basketball player living out his dream to play in the NBA. Although Cam is living out his dream to play basketball professionally, it hasn't always been a straight road for him. Before Oliver went overseas to play in Australia, he was worried if the game he loved even loved him back, and questioned his career. Oliver broke his ankle in January of 2019, which derailed his opportunity to be called up to an NBA team. The road to recovering wasn't easy, but he was able to get through it. Instead of playing another year in the NBA's G League, he made the move to Australia to gain more experience and to explore where the game of basketball can take him. There, Oliver fell in love with the game of basketball all over again. The truth is, growing up with Cam, he always played the game with a certain level of confidence, passion, and intensity. In the first two seasons of his career, he played with that. But when he got to Australia, he played with a different level of emotion. He rediscovered his why and played with a lot more gratitude. He understood how big of a blessing it was to be in this position and to live out his dream. With the newfound drive, everyone around the world took notice of who Cam Oliver was becoming. He averaged career highs in both points, rebounds, and blocks per game. He was featured in SportsCenter's top 10 plays with the number one play of the night. His team went from the bottom four of the conference to making the playoffs and making a deep playoff run. Oliver would describe the team dynamic as a true brotherhood. They went to the movies with each other, went bowling, had an active group chat, joked around with each other all the time. All the chemistry off the court translated to their successes on the court. With all the successes, he still remembers what got him there. The unconditional love and support of family. Having his wife right by his side through the whole journey. Brotherhoods that would last a lifetime. The moments of celebration. And advice from some of the players' game, from some of the game's legends, all preparing him for his chance to play in the NBA.